We need to accept that we won't always make the right decisions, that we'll screw up royally sometimes, understanding that failure is not the opposite of success, it's part of success.